Ah, oh yeah, Invisible Man.
I think this is one of our better efforts again. I think it's a really good one. Lots of innovation. Some very clever effects in the shooting.
This was very ahead of its time at the time, and I think it goes very well with the song. I think it was a good inventive single. I love Brian's guitar solo in the middle, and the way that was done, it was very clever, and I think it's a neat little video, this, actually. Very neat. I remember those green glasses. I remember Freddie wore them to my 40th birthday party, frightened the life out of the guests. They're quite scary, aren't they?
It's the first time in one of our videos that I've just been reminded we used a motion control camera, which is basically a camera which can be controlled by a computer to do to make the same moves every time. And that was used to create some of the effects where you see multiple images of me playing guitar, for instance. Of course, things have moved on quite a bit since, but in the days this was made, it was pretty much cutting edge. Yeah, I find this very entertaining, personally.
Yeah, I like this one. I think it's great. I think it really works.
Telling the story of how this little boy is playing his video games and the characters come to life and become part of his life. Again, I think the idea's been done quite a bit since. You know, it doesn't seem so original now, but it was pretty original in those days. The middle eight is sort of, talking musically, a sort of double effort in this song. It's interesting. There was much discussion about it as to whether it fitted the song or not. This is mainly Roger's creation, of course, that song-wise.
Yeah, this was one of my songs, yeah. Quite like a John's cowboy hat, predating the Edge there, folks. Notice that.
This is the motion control piece. A number of me's. I remember going into the studio. The studio is very much a sort of a one-off thing. It was like I just really wanted to go for it. Can't explain it, really. It's like I just really wanted it to be utterly, utterly over the top and went for it as fast as I could. And I'm still not quite sure how it happened. It's a particular style of playing which perhaps I should have pursued. But I rather like it. It's pretty insane as a solo.
Yeah, it's great playing in a little kid's bedroom. I love the idea. It's a nice idea.
I think Roger got a bit of stick for this sounding like Ghostbusters.